A mother and father. Funny. I've never seen such a turnaround in all my life. My father came over to the house, sat down, went into his pocket to pull out money, began to pass it out. He made the mess was dirt. And he was thankful to eat that dirt. That's the part I couldn't understand. No matter how much he suffered, he'd always say, and I was thankful to get it. My father walked to school 4 o'clock every morning with no shoes on. My mother kisses every child. My mother kisses every child. We're just coming and kissing their grandmommy. Grandmommy just love it today. And my children think that my mother's the most wonderful person on the face of this earth. And I keep telling my children, that's not the same woman I grew up with. You're looking at an old person who's trying to get into heaven now. Yes, my mother, now a grandmother. Same woman when I was her child, could not stand my room. A woman would come up and look at my room. Would you look at this filth? I've already been in the room 5 hours. She wants me to look at it. I said, look at it!